any good change starts with self-reflection and thinking about what you can do to make it better. And so that's what that song is all about. This next song is about when things actually start to change, when you start to actually get up out of your seat and make a difference. And this song is called Like the Beat of a Drum. It's about actually deciding to get up and actually start to do something about what you have thought about and felt. So this is called Like the Beat of a Drum. Please enjoy. This next song here is actually, it's famous and it's infamous. When it was released, it was quite a controversial song. And over the years, because of the impact it's had, it's become really a very traditional holiday favorite that you hear in a grocery store or, you know, at the mall. And so when the song was released, this is a song by John Lennon, and he took out a billboard, and the billboard simply said, "War is over if you want it." Basically saying it's up to us. We can decide what we want to do in this world. And it obviously was not received very well. But again, over the years, it kind of just became, it's such a good song, it's kind of hard to deny. So we're going to sing the song for you. And in my opinion, when you have this many children singing War Is Over If You Want It, I don't think there's anything more beautiful. And I really hope that you agree. And I hope you can enjoy this next one. This is a John Lennon song. It's called War Is Over If You Want It. Happy Christmas. Very much. I just think that's beautiful. I hate all slides. So, real quick before we start our last song, I just wanted to say something that I'm really proud of, and I think as a school community we should also be proud of. First, if you're in fifth grade, raise your hand. Raise your hand. All right. So, all these fifth graders right here, all right? That's a lot of fifth graders. I think out of the entire fifth grade class that we have here in Torrance Creek, I think that is just almost 30% of all fifth graders. So about a third of the fifth grade class decided, I would like to sing. I would like to join choir. I think I can do this. And I think that's amazing. If you are in fourth grade, raise your hand. That is 62% of all fourth graders in this school have said, I can sing, I can make music, this is a reality for me. I think it's amazing. I absolutely applaud their courage to get up and try something new. And parents, again, thank you so much for encouraging them. This is, I mean, you're looking at the future right now of music. When you see this, what you are listening to, it's them who's going to be making it in the future. So I'm so proud that many kids have decided that it's something that they can do. And it doesn't come just because of me, it comes because of you. So thank you very much. We're going to kind of take a little break from the choral tradition, and we're not going to, sing to any tracks or do anything. I'm going to pick up the guitar, and we're going to lead you guys on a song. Again, when we were planning this concert, it was happening at a rough time in our city. And so this is a song from the 80s from South Africa, when they were living under apartheid. And we spoke about that a lot in choir, and just kind of talked about, you know, the social ramifications of that kind of thing, and really getting them to see that, you know, yeah, that was 30 years ago, but, you know, it's anyway, I don't want to get too, anyway. So I'm going to leave you guys on this one. This is a Paul Simon song off of the Graceland album. It's called Homeless, and sincerely, on behalf of them, thank you so much for coming out, and we hope you enjoy this. Thank you.
Congratulations, students, on an excellent, excellent performance. I could not be prouder. Let's give them another round of applause. And I also have to say, Mr. Kevin Brawley is a huge part of why all of these kids want to take part. He's teaching them a whole lot more than just about music, and I have nothing but great respect and gratitude for him and all that he gives to all of us through his music education program here at Torrance Creek. And I also want to give Coach a shout out, because for every concert she is his partner in crime. She's always right there, making sure that those things happen. So, just an incredible night, and if that doesn't stir your soul, I don't know what else will. I know it definitely has for me tonight, and I hope this has helped to get you all into the holiday spirit. So thank you so much for coming, and hope you all have a wonderful holiday season. The choir is going to stay in place for a little bit if some of you would like to come up.